three, four.
In the morning, we got everything from food, speakers, and souvenirs ready to bring to school where the event was hosted.
I was closing all the blinds just so you could sleep the night through. I was staying by.
So I was in charge of filming, of course, and check-in, and my friends and I led one of the groups to doing drills for reaction time and small little games.
You would walk through. I started painting all the walls just to see if you liked it.
This event was just a kickstart for the volleyball season between high schoolers and middle schoolers since school like began a week ago. After a few games, we had lunch, and the lunch was just pizza, which was obviously really good. And then others provided like cookies as well. So yummy. So this is basically the end of the video because, well, it was pretty short. And also, I low-key had to play a tennis match after, so I was actually really tired. Anyway, see you guys in my next video, if ever.